Okay, let's do it. Hello, everyone. It's good to see you. It's good to see familiar faces. If you're new here, thank you for joining. If I know you, thank you for coming. Let's do it. I think everything sounds good. Where's my voice? All three microphones are on, which is okay. I wanted to try something new today, which is whatever it is, we're going to take an hour and a bit. Hello, Susan. It is a nice day. It's cold this morning, but it's nice on the island. We'll go through an hour and a bit and play music, and I'll answer questions and I'll read your questions. Wonderful. It's 10 minutes ago, 15 minutes ago, I asked Kate if I could borrow her eye mask. And I'd like to play, anytime that I'm on the accordion playing a song, I'd like to do it blindfolded. We have the March 2024 monthly challenge over on the Accordion Love forums, it's called the Blindfolded Challenge, where I encourage you to try and play blindfolded. I'd like to do that today to challenge myself to play all the songs that I'm going to blindfolded. I hope it's good. I hope it'll be nice. As usual, if you have any questions, ask them in the chat. I'll do my best to answer them. Let's start with a song. I was thinking of Shostakovich's Second Waltz this morning. Should we do that? I'll play some songs this morning. Where should I sit? There we go. I'm going to put on headphones. I will close my eyes in 1 second. I will put on the blindfold. I just want to see which microphones. It's fine. I'll leave all the microphones on. Let's try. Oh, yeah. Happy Purim. You played at Purim Festival last evening. Wonderful. It's a Jewish holiday of Purim. Happy Purim to those that celebrate. I'll play. It's so weird. I hope this works well. I'll play Shostakovich's Second Waltz to start. I really hope this goes good. In the least, it'll be entertaining. Thank you. that wasn't bad. It's bright here. So many things. I'll keep playing. I'll leave explanations till the end. Let me go back through the chat and say hello. Good morning. Hello, my mom from Toronto. Hi, Didi. Hello, Peter from New Zealand. Hello. Hello from Illinois. One of my favorite waltzes. Amazing, the Kathy. Very cool. Good to see you. I won't be able to see the chat during the performance, but I'll always go back through. Hello, Pat from Florida. Good to see you. I hope the hoodie arrived. Maybe, maybe not. Hello, Joe DeTillo. Hello again, Famille Son. Wonderful. I'll play music shortly. Some immediate thoughts? Hello, Don. Some immediate thoughts. It's kind of like wearing headphones. When I'm wearing headphones, I love playing like this with my eyes open and this because there are a lot of things for me to distract myself with. The hoodie arrived. Amazing. When I put headphones on, I'm hearing what the microphones hear. So it's this kind of, it's a tunnel through which, I mean, it's microphones. So I'm forced to listen a bit more because I hear exactly what the microphone hears, not what I'm looking at. With my eyes closed, it's as though I'm hearing what the microphones are hearing. It's like my ears are really tuned to, should I be doing this? Or should I be doing my left hand? Should I be doing, or should I be doing, it hones in, let's say it amplifies what my ears are doing to really listen. And that changed my playing. I don't think I've played Shostakovich's second waltz in that specific way. So that's really cool. Doug, you had a request for Le Moulin. Let's YouTube it. Do I know it? Le Moulin. It's an Amélie song. I must have heard it. I don't know it, Doug. Good morning, Dan. Hello, Leslie Little from the Orcas. Amazing, you were on the island. Very cool. Congratulations, Leslie. Hello, Jane from West Van. Neighbors. I don't think I've ever played this. I have to leave my eyes open. It's a B-flat minor song. I don't know. William from the UK. Hello, Lynn. Good to see you. Hi, Didi. So it's a beautiful Jan Tiersen song. I'm gonna improvise on it with a blindfold. I might change key because B flat minor is not a friendly key to anyone, whether you're wearing a blindfold or not. I'll improvise on it. Let's try it. Anybody know the accordion tune from the Italian movie Bread and Roses? I'll listen to it after Bread and Roses. I'm trying to keep that Amelie tune in my head. Transposed to A minor. Thank you. that was a really beautiful song. Thank you for those of you just joining. I'm trying to wear a blindfold while I'm playing. I'm just going back through the chat. I do the same thing. My band member painted eyeballs on my eyelids one time in jazz because I always have my eyes closed when playing. Wonderful. It's so nice to see people playing with their eyes closed. I'm happy people are doing it. Playing some Irish tunes for two patients in home care. Wonderful, Louis. Wonderful. Amazing. Very, very cool. Bread and tulips. Bread and roses, bread and tulips. It's all the same. Beautiful song. Those first chords, the B flat minor has a beautiful feeling to it, but I don't feel comfortable in that key with that huge bass jump. So much easier to go A minor to F, D minor to E. We know those chords. Let me Google bread and tulips. Bread and tulips. Song. Let's see what comes up. Oh, someone's playing accordion. I'll show you what I'm seeing. A minor, all white notes, easy peasy. I'm gonna have a hard time with this. It's chromatic. Why would they choose that key? What key is that? E flat minor? No. A flat minor. I'm going to change keys instead of A flat minor. Let's go A minor. What's that run? I know a different key. Right, da 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 da. Da 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 da. But we don't hit that. La 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 da ba da ba da. I'm looking. The one she's playing here is an A flat. I don't want to play this song. It's a beautiful song. I don't want to play it. I'm sorry. It's too much. It's too much for my brain this morning. Yo, can you play the song Waldislust? Let's try it. Waldislust. This is what I'm finding for Waldislust. Let's listen. It's a nice polka. There's an instrumental version. For some reason, I'm not feeling it. Song in C major. Different. I'm not gonna take requests right now. It feels too much for me to learn new songs. Same as La Bamba. I know I don't play La Bamba. I can teach it. But don't necessarily play it. I'd like to keep playing. It was very relaxing to play music. I'll improvise over Waldislust, which is a waltz in a waltz in C major. Play along. It's C major to G major. Eventually there's an F major in there. Let's try it. Quick, right? Thank you. kinda, sorta. An improvisation in C major. Play canon. Yeah, we should play canon. Is there a difference between canon and C and D? I recognize the title, but I don't listen to the two songs. Yeah, there's canon in any. I think a canon is a specific thing, but Pachelbel's canon is in D. Not that. We can do canon in C. An E. It's a wonderful exercise. Let's do canon in C, then canon in D, then canon in E, then canon in F, then canon in G, then canon in A, then canon in B, then canon in C. Yes, same song in a different scale, exactly that. I'll do it blindfolded. Why not? I'm having a hard time finding the musette. Where's my musette? There. Which is my third from last. I know that this is master, this is bassoon. We said canon in C. Let's start canon in C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. We won't do the flats and we won't do like C sharp and stuff. This is all the white notes. I am keeping my eyes closed under here just because it's, I don't know why. You could play along. one, two, three. Sorry, I thought that one came into my room. We did canon in C, D, E, F, G, A, B in seven keys. Really beautiful, really great exercise. Great exercise. Canon, I have a tutorial, I have a lesson on Accordion Love called I've been playing the song for 25 years. Now it's almost been probably 30 years. Same song in different chords. Some, yes, I can play Sound of Silence. I don't know Big Bear. The scale you make using your right finger of the song, you make, I use the right application. So when it's canon in F, C, D minor, A minor, B flat, F, G minor, C. All the notes from those scales work well. F major scale. When we did canon in D major. I have a full workshop on Accordion Love where it's called How to Derive Melody. And we figure out how to make the melody given the chords of a song. The numbers make so much sense here. It's a 1, 5, 6, right? Those types of things. Let's do, someone requested Sound of Silence to an Adele song. Do, 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 da, 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 da. I think I know Rolling in the Deep. That's We Could Have Had It All. Rolling in the Deep. I think I might know it. I don't know why I'm writing it down because I'll have a blindfold on, but we said Sound of Silence and Rolling in the Deep. So let me explain a few things about playing blindfolded. Or the important... things that are helping me. I'm going to play Sound of Silence. I'm going to play Rolling in the Deep, a song that I haven't played before, but I know it. I'm not looking for... I'm looking for the individual notes, but I'm not going to play... In Sound of Silence, I'm going to try and play it in D minor. Notice what my right hand is doing. It's going into a chord. I'm not trying to hunt and peck for individual notes. Because the song is in D minor, I know that I probably will not have... the note B will not be in the melody. The note... I know that there's specific chords in the song that are likely to happen. And so my right hand is more limited. Instead of having all these black notes and all these white notes, because my fingers are falling into chords, same thing with canon. Canon in B major, which I've never played before. You saw me doing this. Whatever chord I was in, my fingers went right away to my chord, to my arpeggio, to my voicing, and I know that the melody of the song will be in that voicing. So that's what's going on in my head, especially if it's a key that I'm unfamiliar with. So for Adele's Rolling in the Deep, if I'm going to play it in A minor, my hand is here, and I know that there's a fire, doo-doo-doo-doo-doo, is going to be in one of these notes. I'm not going to choose it. I don't have to look around for the melody. The melody is going to be in my fingers. That's why I don't have to look down. I am feeling where I am. I am trying to emphasize notes that will help me find myself around the keyboard. Yeah. Anyways, let's try Sound of Silence and Rolling in the Deep. I wish I could get my loop pedal, but I don't know my loop pedal well enough to play it blindfolded. Do da do da do da do da da. I'm gonna play with reverb, so I'm gonna put headphones on. And I'm looking down at my pedal. It's not very much reverb.
Thank you.
That was Sound of Silence. Let me see if I could use my loop pedal without looking. I'm feeling with my feet. This should take off reverb. Check, check. That worked. Amazing. I wonder if I could loop. I'm going to keep this on. I'm trying to move my loop pedal. Oh, I need to get to loop mode. Where's that button? Sorry. I know it looks like I'm doing nothing. I'm going to see if it loops. Check, check, check. Nope. Sorry, I'm pressing things that maybe I shouldn't. Still reverb mode. Okay. It's on loop mode. Yeah, where's the microphone? Right there, that's okay. Let's try and do Adele's Rolling in the Deep in A minor, I think. I'm gonna try and figure out the chords. Maybe I don't know the song. I don't know the song, I think. It's a great little beat. I don't know the song. Let me see if I could pause my looper. Yeah, I'm gonna delete this. Song. I don't, there might be other parts to that song. I don't know it. Thank you for the request. Hello, Branko. I'm trying to play with my eyes closed. Blindfolded challenge. Awesome. I'm just going back through the chat. Awesome. Thank you, Tojus Boss. What songs did we play? Oh, Sound of Silence. That was beautiful. I fall in love with the accordion thanks to Ronan. I regret for my language barrier. That's wonderful. Thank you, your language. Thank you for trying. It's wonderful. Everyone understands you. Good. Still in chat. Wonderful. For those of you that don't know, I teach over on Accordion Love. Where is it? There. There's a free 1 week trial. All these techniques of understanding a song, of really, it is understanding a song and bringing your musicality out, right? Given two chords, how do we make that musical? I think that's what music is about. Eventually, you could play with your eyes closed. That's what we're doing over on the forums. Let me I'll show you what it is. This is open to Accordion Love students. If you go to accordionlove.com and then you click forum, we have a monthly challenge every month. I know the text is very small. Accordion Love member challenge submissions, March 2024 monthly challenge. I will go through and reply to everyone, but everyone here has done the blindfolded challenge. It's not difficult. This video is on YouTube. I encourage everyone to try it. Even if it's just closing your eyes and finding your finger on C and doing that, that's how this starts, right? Just like with my loop pedal, which is on the floor, I'm feeling around. It's very, very slow process, but it's kind of giving over to that extra sense, to like believing that my foot now is on the start loop. Really, really cool. So thank you to everyone that's doing these challenges every month. You get awesome Accordion Love merchandise when you do it. Yeah, it's people from all over the world doing this. Anyways, head on over to accordionlove.com to learn how to really know your instrument. I'm gonna try and do a loop, like a chill loop, with a blindfold, because it's a blindfolded edition of the live stream. Thank you for sticking around. Thank you for watching. Let's try it. I want my bassoon. Oh, and I want my reverb. Sorry, I'm just moving the loop pedal. Where is that switch? Do I need reverb? I really do. Sorry, I'm gonna do it without looking. Oh, this is terrible. If that's the loop start, and this is the screen, and those are the knobs, is this the switch? And then this is reverb? Reverb, we did it! Wonderful. Switch back. This should be loop start, loop start, loop start.
Let's play
loop
with it.
Start, loop start, loop start.
What key
loop
is this?
Loop start.
A minor.
Loop start. Loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start.
I'm trying to orient myself. Where am I?
Start, loop 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 start. Loop start, 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 loop start,
loop start, loop start,
loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start, loop start. Loop start, 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 loop start. Loop start, 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 loop start. Loop start, 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 Loop start. 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 Loop start.
I don't think it's fine. That kind of got really boring. I'm just going to clear the old loop.
Loop start.
Loop start. Loop start. Toju's boss. Whatever helps you. Don't worry about if I, who did I teach? We had a friend come over Friday. My kid's friends. He was, I think he's 7 or 8. And I showed him how to do an oompa-pa, and he sat there like this. He's smaller. It was a 12-bass accordion. Totally cool. If you have a mirror in front of you, totally cool. My suggestion is, use whatever tools you need to get the oompa-pa sound. But do this. Right? If it's a mirror, if it's like this, good. Do that. Later this week, Tuesday, I want you to do that with your mirror, but then to try and look away and do that 5 times without changing to C major to G major, just C major. Then to move your hand away, shake it, and try and put it back and do a C major. Take your hand away. C major. Hand away, C major. Right, so I want you to build your muscle memory better. And if that's easy, if you can do that, if you could put your hand in with C major, maybe looking, then you do C major to G major. C major to G major. And if that screws up, if you keep missing the G major, get a mirror, look over. Oh, no. Yes. Then do that without looking. Right? I'll show you one resource that we did last week.
If you go to Accordion Love, go to Accordion Love. Sorry, I'm zoomed in. Up at the top, it says free resources. How to practice the accordion. There's all sorts of stuff. How to learn the accordion. Good things to watch. But for you, what does accordion practice looks like? This incremental chord jumps that are slightly bigger. And what we did last week, right here, there's a playlist. And every day, recording.
Wonderful.
Let me and other people, I just recorded myself, we did incrementally larger bass jumps, right, with our left hand. So you can go through this entire first week and second week if you want. But we do that. We put C to G to C to G. You can play along with me. But really, that's how slow it needs to be to get away from the mirror, to get away from looking down. Because yes, eventually, to play songs, you'll pull up sheet music and it will say D minor to G minor. And I don't want you doing this during the song. I want you to say D minor waltz to G minor waltz. Good. Now it's already musical. So yeah, give that a try. But wherever you are in your learning journey. Let's do a D minor to G minor. You need a sleeping headband. Yeah, this is my wife's. I don't use it, but let's do a D minor to G minor loop. If you have an accordion or an instrument, good idea to get it. I'm gonna use my eyesight for this. Oh, I'm tired from the eye mask. I think I've just been sitting with my eyes closed, so maybe I'm just sleepy. Maybe my body thinks it's bedtime. Let's turn on reverb. Good. Yeah, ba, 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 ba. Beautiful. So I'm just doing, sorry, it's reverb. I'm using D, F, A, D, right? I'm always coming back to those chords. Do da 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 dum. I don't play Glockenspiel. One, two, three, one. Should we get a rhythm first? This is terrible. D minor to G minor. This will have to do. Let's see what those chords are. Let's redo that. D minor. Good accordion here. It's D minor to G minor. I'm going to redo it into this microphone. Thank you.
Nice. Let me take off reverb. That was really fun. I love those two chords, the D minor to G minor. And I think it's really fun to just explore. The loop pedal really helps to add other things to it, right? Yeah, really, really fun. Thank you. Good, I'm just going back through the chat a little bit. Awesome. Wonderful. If you're playing along with this live stream, A plus. Awesome. Good. I used the mirror and I used this a lot. Yeah. But whatever works. I think different things work for different people. I think that's all for this week. This feels, I feel like my brain worked more today than it has previously. There's a comfort that happens with just looking. It's a beautiful day out. Like, this is effortless in a way. This is like, it's joyful. With blindfold on, I'm using my ears more. Whatever part of my brain is connected to my ears is paying more attention. And so I'm thinking more, I think. It's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to listen to that. To this. It's such a good thing. With a blindfold for me, it's not as relaxing. It's more in tune. This is relaxing for me. Vision is part of my relaxation. It's also, I understand that there's a camera pointed on me. So it's not always relaxing. Music doesn't always have to be relaxing. The selections for the eclipse on April 8th. You know what we should do? We should do a soundscape. Great idea. We should do, maybe next week I'll do, it's April 1st? Is that true? 31 days in March. April 1st is the Monday. Maybe on March 31st we'll do, I have that, Yofi Shalom Eti, Chag Sameach. I should play some Purim songs. I have a really cool instrument that's not the accordion, that's the somatera, that can make some really beautiful soundscapes. So maybe we'll do that for the eclipse or leading up to it. I'll play some Purim songs. With a blindfold. Thank you for watching, everyone. Yapapa. Take my mask off because I'm blanking on Purim songs. I'm blanking. I can't think with my eyes closed. Is that weird? Google Purim songs. that. That's fine. We remember best under the conditions we learn something. Yes, right? But yeah, I think that's it for me today. My brain power has been depleted, as little of it as there is. I think it's been used up. Thank you. Let me know if you have any questions. My email is ronan@accordionlove.com. Sorry for that poor ronan@accordionlove.com. If you have any questions. Thank you for showing up. I hope to see you next week. We'll do a live stream in the next 2 weeks with the Somatera. I just have to figure out a way to get this camera over the Somatera. Because otherwise it's just me doing this. Thank you. Check out the monthly challenge. Check out accordionlove.com if you haven't. I'll see you next week. Have a good week.